And just before we get started, I wanted to read a scripture from 1 Peter chapter 1, verses 3. It says, "Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who according to his abundant mercy has brought us to a living hope through the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead." And the key portion, it says, "He brought us again to a living hope through the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead." And on this day, on Easter Sunday, we're here to celebrate the resurrection of our Savior. Amen. But it's not just one day that we can celebrate it. Each and every moment, we're abiding and living in that living hope. You know, how many of us, I know there are many of us here who work in healthcare, who work in hospitals. Many times you see hopeless situations. You see the effects that people have when they don't have a hope, when they don't have a God to lean on. So how much more we should rejoice and realize the greatness of the gift God has given us. Amen. And so I just ask that we would just lift our voices. These songs are so familiar. And I just ask that we would just focus on worshiping and giving him all the praise he deserves.
Mercy for I stand in awe of you. Lord, I stand in awe of you. Holy God, to whom all praise is due, I stand in awe of
Lord, we stand in awe of you. Lord, we stand in awe of you.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. We confess the depth of your love. We can grasp your infinite wisdom, but we know that by the death of your Son and his resurrection, you opened up a way for us. You gave us a second chance, so that we will not be condemned with eternal punishment. Father, we thank you for that way. We thank you for that truth. We thank you for that love. We thank you for everything that you are doing in our life.
Amen.
I pray this atmosphere will be filled with your Spirit, Father. By your power, Father, as we go to listen to your mighty word, let that be a deliverance to who are listening to our Father. Thank you for all the things you do in our life. In your Son's name we pray.
Amen. Amen.